All right, everybody. 925 Rukas, rule number 5.
Emily, always keep your
always
faith.
Always keep your faith. And whatever your beliefs are.
Yes.
There will be many temptations.
Oh, yes.
There will be many
other
in a different direction,
yes.
I guess. But with us, when we were homeless, you know, she doesn't have any children. She's never had any children. She would help me with my children. And people were like, oh, then you, why don't you come hang out with me and we'll drink beers and, you know, have a little fun time, party
time.
We've
got some friends.
And, you know, let your sister do her own thing. You know, she needs to, I'd have people like, oh, you know, we're good people. We work with organizations. Why don't you give your kids up? Like, why don't you leave some kids here with this family, other kids here with that family? That way, you know, you can get on your feet and go to work full time. It's like, whoa,
yeah.
Wait a minute. That's stepping out of my comfort zone. Faith is very important. And believe there will
and
always
our
be.
Faith has been tested several
many
times.
This too shall pass.
Yes.
That is something you have to really believe in. It feels like forever. Like
oh,
forever.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
19 months that, because we did, not only did we experience that, but then our health was also an issue. We had challenges with our health as well.
Mm-hmm.
Too shall pass goes into that.
And you need to believe in it all. Falling into temptations, people try to influence you, push you, peer pressure you, especially people who you thought were your true friends,
yes.
Or they could be family members.
Yes.
Hey, you're having a hard time.
I know
why
you like
not?
To drink. Why don't you come down, throw some beers down, and then I got a brother here. You know, you can probably talk to my brother, and then you guys can stay the night.
And I'm like, no. I'm like, oh, so you think you're better than us, even if
or
you don't got
like,
shit and
damn,
you're homeless?
Dude, you need to like smoke this because
you're going through a hard time.
You're going through a hard time. You need to relax.
Like, no, I don't do that. Well, you like, no, I'm not. Experience. That's what we went through. Dealt with dope. We never did any drugs. And that's what happens when you're at your lowest.
We're your lowest, yes. The people that you, the people who you really might think that are there for you, they're only there for you if you're willing to do whatever.
Favor for a favor.
A favor for
I have
a
no
favor.
Idea.
So that goes into keeping your faith. Favor for
oh,
a
yes.
Favor.
Many surprises.
Yes. Something.
Sometimes. There are good people out there and some not really.
Yeah.
And it's creepy
but
when
that all goes with keeping your faith.
People let you know.
Keeping your faith. As long as you have your faith and you know good and there can be bad, then that's all you should do. That's all you should
stay true to yourself, regardless of your situation, no matter how ugly it may seem or
this
feel.
This too shall pass. Remember that.
This
too shall pass. So any of you out there who might be in prison right now, who might be in the hospital right now, who might be dealing with something that just is out of your regular life, okay? Remember that. This too shall pass. And keep your faith.